Hello guys, today I will show you how to make thug invisible in your bizarre adventure. First you need D4C. And then you need dimension hop. And then punch thug and don't die. And then use dimension hop when thug is near to you. And then use dimension hop again. And then boom, you've done it. Make sure to subscribe and like, or I will steal your Robux.